What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your Roblox user ID. Your Roblox user ID is a string of numbers tied to your Roblox account that isn't presented to other users and cannot be changed. This number is important for developers as all of a player's data gets tied back to this field. It's important to note that the Roblox user ID and your Roblox username are different, as your Roblox username is the name other users will see for your account and can be changed. If you need to change your Roblox username, I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to find your Roblox user ID. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.roblox.com, and then log in to your Roblox account if you're not logged in already. You'll land on your Roblox home screen. Step 2. Click the menu icon featuring three horizontal lines to open a menu, and then click Profile in that menu. Your Roblox profile screen is displayed. Step 3. Find your URL address bar. Within the URL that's displayed, you'll see a number between users and profile. This number is your Roblox user ID. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.